about the research culture in GIM, I think the best facilities available for the research is there in this institute. And the institute is very supportive for that. Whenever we put any requirement or whenever we have any requirement for our research project, we get that in very minimal time. About my research, it's not limited to one particular area. I work in interdisciplinary domain. I have developed various analytical and computational model in areas like healthcare, supply chain, tourism, bioinformatics, and many others. So currently I am working on a research project that is under the web and social media analytics domain. So with this easily accessible internet, people are now more active on the internet or in social media platform than ever before. People post their views, comment on the social media platform, and this particular data present on the internet is a gold mine information. And it's not possible for any human being to analyze this information manually. So there's a need to develop some models to analyze this information. So about my current research, I have developed a natural language processing machine learning based model to analyze the reviews posted on the TripAdvisor about India tourism. So the model which I have developed is very useful, and the result can be used by any government organization or research organization or any business organization for the development of the tourism. So looking at the current scenario of COVID-19, I think this is a perfect